What if there was a way to keep track of every single detail about your prospects and customers without having to dig through scattered spreadsheets or endless email threads? Imagine being able to instantly pull up the perfect piece of information right when you need it so you can connect more deeply, respond more effectively, and turn those connections into long-lasting relationships. That's the power of having the right system in place. And in the marketing world, that system is a CRM. I'm Noel with Jotform, and in this video, we'll break down how to use a CRM for marketing. We'll start by covering what a CRM actually is, the main benefits it brings to the table, and some of the most practical ways to use it to improve your campaigns. We'll also look at a few leading CRM tools, including how Jotform can act as a highly customizable CRM solution for your business. Let's jump right in. At the heart of it, marketing is about building relationships. It's about understanding the people you're trying to reach and making sure they feel seen and valued. Just like with any personal relationship, you need to know important details, including what matters most to them, what their goals are, and what challenges they're working to overcome. The problem is, when you're trying to manage hundreds or even thousands of prospects and customers, remembering all those little details is nearly impossible without help. That's exactly where a customer relationship management tool, or CRM, comes in. A CRM not only gives you a central place to keep track of those details, but it also helps you put them to good use. It's a technology solution designed to collect, organize, and analyze all the information you gather about your prospects and customers. Think of it as your marketing memory bank. It can hold everything from a customer's contact information and buying preferences to their full engagement history with your company and exactly where they are in your marketing or sales funnel. When you put a CRM to work in your marketing strategy, you unlock some serious benefits. First, CRMs centralize important customer information. Instead of having email addresses in one file, product preferences in another, and order history hidden somewhere else, everything is stored in one easily accessible location. This makes it much easier for marketers and sales teams to find what they need and act quickly. Second, CRMs offer automation support. Many come with built-in tools for setting up workflows, sending automated messages or follow-up emails, segmenting audiences into different groups, and more. That means less time manually handling repetitive tasks and more time focusing on strategy and creativity. Third, CRMs make collaboration across teams a lot smoother. When all the relevant data is in one system, sales teams, marketing teams, and even customer service reps can all be on the same page. Many CRMs integrate with other business tools, so sharing data or exporting it when needed is simple. Another major advantage is the ability to personalize your content. Sending out the same generic message to everyone is rarely effective. But when you can see exactly what a specific customer cares about, you can tailor your emails, ads, and offers to them, which almost always leads to better engagement. And finally, CRMs help you gather insights from your data. By analyzing trends and spotting unusual patterns, you can learn what's working, what's not, and how to adjust your campaigns for better results. Now, how exactly can you use a CRM to boost your marketing campaigns? There are several key ways. First, you can get a clearer understanding of your target audience. By digging into your CRM data, you can see what products your audience prefers, what problems they're trying to solve, and their interactions with your business so far. That knowledge helps you figure out the best next step for reaching them. Second, you can segment your audience. Not everyone is going to respond to the same message or offer. With a CRM, you can group prospects and customers into categories based on things like purchase interest or loyalty level, then create campaigns tailored to each segment. Third, CRMs make it easier to pinpoint patterns, trends, and anomalies in your data. For instance, if you notice that your audience responds more to text messages than email, you can adjust your campaigns to put more emphasis on SMS. Fourth, you can automate campaign actions. Some opportunities require quick follow-up, and automation makes that possible. For example, if someone responds to a promotional email, your CRM can automatically send them a personalized follow-up email or alert a sales rep to reach out directly. And fifth, CRMs can help you find new customers. Let's say your data shows a lot of your current customers are interested in a specific sport or hobby. You can use that knowledge to target online users who visit certain websites or communities related to that interest. When it comes to choosing a CRM, there's a wide range of tools available. Let's walk through five popular options. First is Jotform. While most people know it as an online form builder, Jotform also works beautifully as a CRM tool. It offers hundreds of ready-to-use marketing templates that you can customize to fit your needs. You can collect data through forms, organize it in Jotform tables, and even embed those forms into your website to automatically capture leads and assign them to your sales or marketing team. Next is Salesforce. This CRM is well known for its robust features and AI-driven insights. It helps marketers create highly personalized campaigns and even generate campaign content with the help of AI. Then there's HubSpot, a marketing platform that includes a CRM as part of its toolkit. It allows marketers to send personalized emails, set up automated triggers, and track customer behavior. A standout feature is its website analytics, which helps you see exactly how people are interacting with your site. Zoho is another solid choice. It offers tools for audience segmentation, personalization, and creating campaigns across multiple channels. Its predictive intelligence features can help you make smarter strategic decisions and automate certain actions. And finally, Monday.com is a flexible, collaborative platform that can also serve as a CRM. It allows teams to capture and manage leads, review the sales pipeline, track contacts, and much more, all without needing to code anything. Its automation capabilities can also help save time and boost productivity. Of course, if you're looking for a CRM that offers maximum customization and integrates seamlessly with your other business tools, Jotform is an excellent option. You can start with ready-made templates or build your CRM from scratch. It works with tools like Google Drive, Slack, and many others, making it easy to connect different parts of your workflow. With Jotform Tables, you have a spreadsheet-powered database that lets you track, analyze, and collaborate on your CRM data. And with Jotform Report Builder, you can create visually engaging reports to share your insights with your team or clients. By creating your CRM with Jotform, you're setting yourself up for more efficient operations, stronger customer relationships, and marketing campaigns that hit the mark. Thanks for watching today. I'm Noel with Jotform, and I hope this has given you a clear picture of how CRMs can transform your marketing. Make sure to click that subscribe button so you don't miss future tips and insights. Until next time, happy marketing.